to Tennessee. But my Wilmington mama, oh, she hops all over me. What a rabbit she is. Never go down on Oleander. You bound to mess around. Yeah, you go down Oleander, mama. You bound to mess around. They got some crazy woman down there. Make a preacher lay a good food down. If your man should get busted, yeah, and you wanna have some fun, well, just come on down to Wilmington, barrel house all night long.
I just got back from the frozen Midwest. Step out of the taxi cab at the airport up there in Minnesota. Said about two sentences. These folks saw the grits flying out of my mouth. They said, you're not from around here, are you?
No, I'm not.
Where are you from?
Well, I'm from down western North Carolina, back in the Appalachian Mountains.
All right. I know where that is. It's where all that moonshining and inbreeding goes on, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, how about singing us a little song about moonshine?
I don't sing about sacred subjects. Tell you what I'll do, though. Sing you a song about that other half of the culture. That's the inbreeding portion.
Always like to do this song early on. Elma Turtle is a beautiful girl. I'd love to have her for my wife. She's just the kind of a woman who could make me happy for the rest of my life. But my daddy said, son, there's something you don't know. There's something I think you oughter. Now, Elma Turtle is a beautiful girl, but son, she's my daughter. Whoops. Well, Alice Green is a beautiful thing. I'd love to have her for my wife. And she's just the kind of a woman who could make me happy for the rest of my life. But my daddy said, son, there's something you don't know. It's something I think you oughter. Now, Alice Green is a beautiful thing, but son, she's my daughter.
Ain't no laziness or hookworm in my family.
I've been all around the whole Dern County like a buck hunting for a doe. But it seems every girl I'd like to marry is a wild oat daddy sowed. So I went to my mama with my head hung down, and she asked me what the matter could be. I told her my problem, and she took my hand and said, son, now listen to me. You see, your daddy was such a good-looking young man, and like an eager young stallion horse. His blood ran hot, so you can't blame him for letting Mother Nature take her course. But you got no reason to be upset. Don't you worry, don't fret, don't bother. You see, your daddy ain't your daddy, though he thinks he is, so you can marry whoever you want her. Here's $10 and your daddy's watch and the Bible of the family. Now the mule's been sold, I'm feeling old, we got to find another town. You better leave and find you a better life before the family drags you down. And she said, is the old paint peeling and the rats are squealing, the well gone dry as a bone. Crops are picked, I'm a feeling lit, and we got to be moving on. My old paint peeling, rats are squealing. There ain't no time for school. I never wanted you to be like your old man, growing up a fool. I took that money and I ran away, but I stopped to see that girl of mine. I gave a preacher $10 just to tie the knot right after we crossed the state line. I got a job sharing crops for a rich Georgia farmer. I was young and I was strong. Tried to find a better life, but it won't no time till the kids started coming along. And they were singing, old paint peeling and the rats are squealing.